one, two, three, four. And then saying one, four, five, six. It's like walking. You take a little step, then you take a bigger step, then you may jump. It's ad-libbing, expressing your feelings of, life, or what you're doing. Think, even the way you eat food, if you're going to eat the same thing every day, in the same amount, that's going to become a little boring. But you try something else, you spice it up a little bit. You know, that's what's so interesting in life. You just don't do it the same way or the same tempo. You just tell your story. It's not saying one, two, three, four. It's like saying one, and you may skip two, you may just go to four, and then come back to, the artists from France, the great painters, not them enough. I heard a couple of different names there, but they're all great. Give me one of the greatest ones. Yes. Give me another one.
Monet.
Who?
Picasso might fit better. Cubism.
What was that again?
Picasso might fit better actually to improvise
bass. We start with the bass. Just play a little short and there. Don't have to be in tempo. Could be a melody or something big. Do the bass, piano, and the saxophone.
Moment.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.